Another hadith from Al-Imam al-Baqer alayhi salam. He says, "Hatta la yabqa ahadun illa aqarra bi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi." Every single person at that time will embrace Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi, will admit, will believe in the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. In another hadith from Imam al Sadiq alayhi salam, he says, "Law qad qama qa'imuna," ajjala Allah ta'ala farajahu, "when our qa'im will rise, layablughanna min deeni Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa alihi ma balagha al-laylu wan-nahar hatta la yakuna shirkun ala dhahr al-ard." He says, when the Imam will rise, the religion of Muhammad will spread where the day and night spread, until there shall be no polytheism on the face of the earth.